Speaking of Stevens, we want to get Stephen Fromholz to come up here and join us on a song. A song he wrote. Are you handy back there? Do you see?
The incredible Stephen Fromholz.
Bring your guitar. Yeah, just bring your guitar. Bring your guitar.
Come on, don't be shy. This is a song you wrote about bears, and we have a few of those around here. There's one of them sitting on the front row there.
When did we first meet you, Steve?
I figure it's at 1969 at Joni Herb's house.
That's close.
Say Siegel's house somewhere around here.
They were playing at the Checkered Flag, I guess.
Yep.
How many been to the Checkered Flag in Austin? Have you ever been there? All right.
I was an old audience in it. Some folks say that ain't no bears in Arkansas. Some folks never seen a bear at all. There's some folks say the bears go around eating babies raw. And there's some folks got a bear across the hall. There's some folks say the bears all go around smelling bad. Others say a bear is honey sweet. Some folks say that the bear's the best I ever had, had to fix it. And then some folks got a bear rug beneath their feet. Then some folks drive the bears out of the wilderness. Some to see a bear will pay a fee. And me, I just bear up to my bewildered best. And then some folks even see the bear in me. Somebody get it. Some to see a bear will pay a fee. And me, I just bear up to my bewildered best. There's some folks even seen a bear in me. Some meet a bear, take him on out to lunch with you. And even though your friends, they stop and stare. Remember that the bear there in the bunch with you. And it just don't come no better than a bear. Said it just don't come no better than a bear. Said it just don't come no better than. Well, it just don't come no better than. Well, it just don't come no better than.
Ladies and gentlemen, Steve.